mycelia can be used to create fabrics. The derived blueprint is now accessible in the hub. Additionally, R&D has requested extra samples to determine the cause of an anomaly.